Vivian Araujo is set to go down against Jennifer Maia. Unfortunately, Casey Neal is out. Vivi suffered two back-to-back losses to Amanda Hivas and Alexa Grasso. She defeated Andrea Lee. She is a decision goddess, like the master of very technical wars. She's got one overhand right victory, but a technical goddess, just like Jennifer Maia, 5'4", 64 inches of reach. Shoot boxer, she can take a beating. She defeated Marina Moraes, Casey O'Neill, lost to Mayim Fiorot, Ketlin Chokagian. I also expect a long war. Maybe this is gonna be a boring fight to watch, I'm not gonna lie. Jennifer Maia is just standing, taking a beating, marching forward, backward. She's not moving laterally too much. Vivian Araujo can mix it up, but I don't see her finishing Jennifer Maia. I mean, let's be honest. When Valentina Shevchenko was unable to finish Jennifer Maia, why would Vivian Araujo be able to do that? Also, Joanne Wood. Joanne Wood. Submission victory is her last stoppage. I'm going with over 2.5 side call. I think Maia is actually gonna win this one via decision or points.